Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to Afro Plus, the YouTube channel for African cultural lovers and those in the diaspora. Today we are going to be reacting to Asake's music video for 2:30. So stick around for some entertaining commentary and insights. Without further ado, let's roll. Before we go on, I want to tell you guys that normally when I react to Asake's song, I have a problem with the local dialect that he's using, the Nigerian local dialect that he's using. But then there's just something about how he presents his music that makes me enjoy it so much. And that is why I always react to it. We are going.
Bruh.
Even just at the beginning, you can feel like there's some kind of nice vibe going on with like the sound. It sounds so good. Even the music hasn't even just started yet, but like, just listen to how it sounds right now. 2:30. Okay. See what I was talking about, like there's just something about his presentation. He sounds so good. Okay, so like if I'm right, the kind of vibe I'm getting right now is like the entertainment kind of song vibe. Okay, so my Nigerian friends, I really want you guys to help me on this one. You guys would have to explain to me like the part that I don't understand. I know he's going to probably speak Pidgin or something. That's the part I'm going to get. Okay, so right now from right, I think this 2:30 is around midnight. So that's like, you know, in most places, that's the time where people have lots of fun. You know, they're not sleeping and like the night is still young and those kind of stuff. Like that's when all the clubbing activities are going on. So like that's the vibe I'm getting right now. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section. You see what I'm saying? Like he just arrived at the club, right? He just arrived.
Tranquility, I no get time to the form activity. Fully colors, I define stability like a badger, money long infinity. What's the chances, what's the probability to see a better version of me with agility?
Like this is a situation where like you're in the club and like the song is playing, you don't know the lyrics, but like you just jump into it, like just go crazy. Is the party over? No, it's not over. Oh, it's over. Alright, so like you realize what I was saying about how Asake presents his music video, like how he presents his music in general. There's something like special about it. There's something that like makes me want to hear more of it, you know. If I were to be at a club listening to this song, I would definitely jump to it. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. So guys, I noticed something. Majority of you watching my videos are not subscribed. Why? Guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you want to see more content like this. Alright guys, so comment down below if there are any other African artists you would like me to react to. So without further ado, peace out.